going to be doing the $30 Clairs challenge, and aside from that amazing part of the video, I'm going to be showing you how to basically spend $30 when you would be normally spending $60 on six different items at Claire's. So yeah, let's get on with the video.
Andas toda greñuda tú.
I just got these shoes, okay? They're awesome. I recommend getting Nike.
Let's go. Come, come, come.
We're going to go.
Don't stop.
So basically, you guys, what I'm doing now is I've gotten four items, I think. One, two, three, four. Yeah, four items, and I'm gonna be getting two more items, and right now we're just trying to find $9.99 things that I like. So yeah.
Don't stop.
squishy cookies.
So explain them what you're doing.
So basically, we're doing the offer for buy three, get three free, and we're trying to get $30. So.
Don't stop. Don't stop.